Ladies, if you'd like to face off in the center of the...